KeijiKG, and I'm here with John Mungbach, Black Power Ranger, and what's up, awesome anime characters. Sunday morning, hasn't even started yet. Fucking fire alarm, boss alarm, whatever woke the crap out of me. And I can't even get back to bed, so I just left the freaking hotel room. I'm living on freaking leftover pizza. And I got nothing to do for about 90 minutes or so.
Yeah.
Just make the most of this.
Weird, I didn't even know that the Kirby's Adventure cartridge was pink. Oh, Famicom. Then again, most Famicom cartridges were red. So, I think. I don't know. They were yellow, weren't they?
I mean, they all depended on the game. Like, the Castlevania ones were black.
So,
red. Kirby's is green. Yoshi's cookie is orange. The Slaughterhouse cartridge was also black.
I think a lot of Konami cartridges that also varied in size too for the extra sound chips and stuff.
Damn it.
Like Lagrange Point's like one of the hugest cartridges because of the VRC7 chip. That game's awesome. I don't know, it's like, I don't think it'll get the attention it did if it just had a normal sound chip. That's just me though.
A little red thing is all recording at Kenji Bolson. It's video.
Oh, it's video.
Yeah.
Are we on now?
Apparently.
So the first part of this thing would be like...
Yeah.
You can see this part.
Now you can see this part.
Well, try as well. You can see this part.
Yeah. I must say.
time does that have?
Another guy.
Nice game too.